Here's a cool tool by Malco. It's a duct knife and cutter all in one. So you can cut the wire on the inside liner on the flex. Let me show you how it works. It might seem a little unnecessary, but when you're crawling around under a house or in an attic, if you can eliminate one tool to carry around, that's helpful. The only complaint is that one side is not serrated. It works, but I may put it in a vise and, you know, put some on one side, but pretty cool tool.